anyone can build a new Dimensionator, it's Ratchet.
This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns?
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I really did, but the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? Anyways, I think we're here.
Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So, it's our only shot. Good to know.
Praise the Emperor! A protein cube delivery has arrived.
No, that is the Lomba! Praise the Emperor! And engage the
That better not be the only way into the station. We're not getting in the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in.
That is Blizzon, a common element for storing energy. But why does it look so
purple.
Maybe it's related to all the dimensional chaos happening.
If that is the case, I believe hitting it will either shift us to another dimension or cause us to implode.
Ah.
I knew it! The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it.
If it helps, Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kagaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly, but with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet, then, is to find some more Blizzon and head back to the other dimension.
Searching plants here?
Maybe. Or something broke out of its container.
Oh.
What? An amoeboid? Can't get past me!
I can hear their stomachs grumbling.
No. And no. I'm, looking for some Bleezon.
Oh, I know just the place! But I lost my access arm in all of this water! Have to drain it, but how, Ratch? How?!
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Ratcho! You did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot, in case you are interested. I know I am.
Pleasure.
Thank you. Is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes!
What?
But please, on. Oh, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead!
What is that?
That? He is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
You become friends, too. You can call him Juicy, or Juicy, or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
Junkbot.
I will just stay down here and watch you. Hey, guys. Is it spooky in here or what?
Can we trust this Junkbot?
He is a bit eccentric, but I think so.
If I recall, we usually keep our power terminals up high for security.
Give me boys, crack this down! Give me hunger!
No!
Hey,
There we go.
Ratchetti, you might want to get in this elevator soon, or now.
Phew.
Well done. You totally I have never seen Jew so playful before.
That's playful?
Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
It was my pleasure, Ra-Ra and Kitty.
Another dimension?
Yeah, very funny. Tell Georgebot he better watch his back tomorrow.
The Ruby on Forge should be just ahead.
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you? Mm-hmm.
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility. And how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
It looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Memory bank.
40 hours until the next break.
They want.
Man, well, today is going so good.
Shoot lasers of unspeakable power.
Tremendous pressure to create diamonds. So what better place to set up an experimental forge than the crushing depths of Cordelion's boundless oceans? Kadaru Station is one of the Emperor's most secure facilities. Using a classified energy source to power its Rubion Forge, which can manipulate the strongest metals while crafting the most delicate circuitry. With a workshop like that, it is no wonder that this facility is the rumored birthplace of all the Emperor's battle mechs, armor, and espresso machines.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
The forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Get those charlatans!
Greetings, intruders! Let us escort you to the biology wing!
You would be perfect for our unethical science experiment!
Why did the forge not work?
I guess it wasn't fully powered? But that other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winging this.
I'm not! I'm intuiting it!
Security's everywhere! We gotta get out of here!
What about the Dimensionator?
We'll figure something out!
In this room. Gotta keep moving.
That Lomax found out immediately. If he's
find a way to escape.
What if we use Blizzon?
Good call! Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about now! Last of them.
What do we do now? That was the only Rubion Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again. And all these emergency ramps don't make me feel much safer. Nice! spot, what would it take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. All yours, Glitch.
Time! Wait, this dimension has viruses too? This is a nuke pulse upgrade! They're flying now too?
Thank you. luck continues to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubion Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratu. You are all clear to power up the forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
This must be where they generate the Forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know, but if the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The one with an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon.
Is there anything we can... It is full of Slurpee on jelly? Juice must be hungry. But now is our chance to escape.
You know, for some reason, the dimension where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have the lights on there.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
By a bolt crank. Guess they didn't get around to upgrading this room.
He has not spotted us. Yet.
Yeah.
fast!
There are vents everywhere.
Are detected.
Huh?
Amoeboids! Not again! What is with the light?
Yeah, he's right there!
That is somewhat alarming.
Systems online.
Oh, that computer just turned on. Can we take a look?
Lock released. Unlocked. Bob, see if I can.
Resuming playback from station.
Okay, look at this thing. I just saw a thing around it. Look, you see it? How does it swim like... Is that a hello? Wait, what are you guys doing? You're hurting us! Stop! Stop this right now! Stop!
That was Junkbot?
And I think he was talking about juice. Let's get out of here! Ah, weapons don't even faze him!
Ratchet, you are just making him mad! Almost there! Stop shooting and run!
All right. If I were Blizzon, where would I be?
Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
I'll take it.
pleasure to see you. You two want some new gear? I got a special discount at 100 Fathoms. You got the bolt, sugar. Treat yourself. Now make sure to keep those blades sharp, sweet pea. Gotta blast some more baddies before you can upgrade that one. Now that is some next level enforcement. Treat yourself to an upgrade. You earned it.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
Impossible!
I have found your detonator!
He just decorate the floor with them!
Chance. Who will?
Yeah, well, you're right. We'll just have to find another power source. If we survive that long. Or an angry hiss.
Capture the power source! It was not scheduled to have hope today!
He's helping us? He's helping us! Man, that's a relief. We've got incoming juice! If you can even understand me.
Oh!
bringing in the big guns, huh? Oh, that's a lot of big guns. To know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him? The police on. He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the forge after all. Juice?
Come on! The Rubion Forge is upstairs.
Come on, JC! It is me! Good old Jamie!
We just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface? No problem. Come back soon, Roger and Kittles.
Thanks, and will do. Junkie. Clank! Rivet! We built the Dimensionator!
No way! Wait, we?
I knew you could do it. We have obtained the Phase Quartz as well.
Yeah, meet us in Xerki so we can build this thing.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me, and that went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you, and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know, just be friendly and open, and don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.